Let's go!
Get in, get in, get in, get in! Go! You know, it's cool. It just kind of gets the kids hype, something to kind of take pride in. I'm from Kansas City side, and Oak Grove over there was always the first team that did it. That was their big tradition.
You guys are a pretty unknown team at this point, so just who do you feel are some key players on offense, at least, going into the season?
You know, on offense, our line is all back. You know, and so that's a huge thing for us. Jack Bishop, Nano Madan, Cody Frill, Riley Hughes, Ethan Venable moved out to tight end. So that's a really key group for us. And then our backfield, Cam McCallum's back. And then Joe Bradley played JV quarterback last year. He has worked his absolute tail off in the weight room and in our offseason. And he's got a very good grasp of what we're doing. And I look for him to have a really good year. You know, defense, we kind of replaced a lot. We were senior heavy last year. Tommy Kyra comes back for us on defense. Terrell Cook comes back for us on defense. Mikael Johnson and Kyle Hansen. And then we got some guys that kind of played some JV, played a little varsity, Josh Baranovic, Will McIver, Will Michael, Tyler Updike. They kind of, fill in. And then we have a couple guys that go both ways. Jack Bishop will play a little D-line for us. Ethan Venable will play some defense for us. Drew Lanzarini will play some defense for us. We have four seniors here tonight. We have 75 kids with equipment checked out, and four of them are seniors. We know it's a process. You know, we know we have 30 freshmen. You know, there's tons of white jerseys. White jerseys out here, we're freshmen. The future looks bright. We just keep building. I think my AD said that St. Louis is second to New York City in how many private schools we have per capita. And it's tough. I mean, it is. I mean, you know, they offer a lot, and there's a draw. And so you have to be successful, and you have to, show them that you're making progress. And that it's you have to sell your program. You know, it's a different beast up here. The big thing for us is if you reach out to the kids, you show them you care, you keep your word, you're honest. That's huge. You know, a lot of it starts with my freshmen. I told them, you have a very successful group. We're going to do our best to keep you together. We want you to stay successful. We want you to grow up being successful. You know, we're not going to rush a bunch of you forward. And as a coach, sometimes that's tough, especially with social media and everybody tweeting this and I'm, tweeting that. But I feel like if you're honest with them, it's better. And if you lose a kid, you lose a kid. You know, it's just you got to coach the kids you got.